Hey guys, what's up? Today we have the 1973 S Penny. It is 95% copper. There was 312 million produced. Generally not for general circulation. Usually a collector's piece because of the finish. They come in the proof sets.